All right, how are you doing, guys? Today I would like to tell you about my trip to America for the first time. Before that, I was in my work and study program in a different country, which was Denmark. And for about a year, I was there practicing my English, working and studying in the publishing company as a translator and editor. But later, I was promoted to America, state of Florida, and that was my first trip. And I had to take a local flight from. I arrived in Miami first from Moscow, and then I had to take a local flight from Miami to Tampa. And that was my first shock. It was August, and it was quite warm in Russia, but I was dressed like a shirt, and I think I had a light jacket. And in the Miami airport, it was quite chilly and it was comfortable. But this flight was local, and it wasn't like usual flights when you have to go through the gates and through the, this kind of long tube. The sleeve, we call it, to the airplane. They just opened the gate, and you had to just go on at the kind of runway, on the territory where the planes are located, and just directly to the small aircraft. And it was my first shock when I just, went outside, and there was like plus 45 centigrade, and 100% humidity. I was like, and I felt like I wanted to just run back and ask, just let me go back to Russia, because I couldn't imagine how I would survive there. It's like in sauna, really, And my second shock was that when we start, our flight, and these two artists started talking about usual things, about the belts, about the securing the belts, making sure where's your kind of safe kits, and so on. Where are we going and how are we going to arrive there and so forth. I couldn't understand any word. However, I already was in the English-speaking countries and the English-speaking team working, and studying, but that accent didn't just get in my head, some for some reason. I couldn't understand anything. It was my second shock. Of course, afterwards I got used to this accent, but that was my first introduction to American accent through the mouth of stewardess. See you next time.